Hi, I'm Jordan Kemper. So many people come to me hopeless and confused about losing weight. More so, they're desperate to maintain a healthy weight once it's reached. I really want to help, but I'm going to tell you, I'm going to scream if I hear about one more magic pill or crazy hormone injection that's going to instantly fix your problems. I'm tired of all the gimmick programs. Should I go carbs or no carbs? Should I go all protein or maybe just juice all my problems away? Friends, the body is a machine that needs fuel. Starving yourself or even an unbalanced diet will eat up your lean muscle mass and only slow down your metabolism. You've got to learn to feed your body right. A balanced diet of fats, proteins, carbohydrates, and fiber is essential. The key to proper weight management is removing the simple processed refined sugars that we never were designed to eat. These are what we call high glycemic foods. The white breads, sugary cereals, many of the fruit juices, common sports drinks, donuts, pastas, and even pretzels are high glycemic, causing a spike in blood sugar, which triggers a surge of insulin release. Too much insulin causes inflammation and fat storage. Did you hear what I just said? Insulin is a fat storage hormone. Now wait a second, Jordan. Pretzels say low fat and low calorie on the bag. This is true, but what they don't tell you is how simple this sugar source is. Each pretzel causes insulin to release, and remember, insulin's a fat storage hormone. Pretzels should be a celebration food. Enjoy them at baseball games or holiday parties, but let's not celebrate every day. By learning to consume low glycemic foods as your staple, like fruits and nuts and vegetables, you'll maintain normal blood sugar levels and, more importantly, healthy insulin levels. Unfortunately, eating low glycemic foods tends to be a little bit more costly. And additionally, it will take time and effort to prepare these foods. Now, if you're like me, sometimes I feel too busy to eat. Or my family will tell you that I struggle with portion control. Especially when I travel, I tend to look for simple, convenient, quick options and oftentimes make compromises that I always regret. Well, I finally got an answer for you and for me. A big reason I chose to trust USANA Health Sciences is because they understand the science behind the glycemic index. They've simplified the process of eating low glycemic with their healthy food line. USANA's NutriMeal is a complete, well-balanced meal replacement with the right ratio of proteins, fats, carbohydrates, and fiber. I'm obsessed with NutriMeal. Every morning I start off with either a vanilla or a strawberry shake, and I love them. Mid-morning or mid-afternoon, I snack on one of the USANA's low glycemic bars. My absolute favorite is the peanut butter crunch bar with the nut and berry bar coming in a close second. Trust me when I tell you, you will love the taste, and more importantly, you're gonna love how it makes you feel. Many of you have significant weight loss goals. Others hover at a healthy weight, but it takes you a lot of effort. I'm a firm believer that systems are key to success. USANA's system is called Reset, and trust me, we all need to hit the reset button sometimes. Developed by USANA scientists, Reset is a program that combines the benefits of a low glycemic diet, complete nutrition, and an active lifestyle into three easy to follow phases: a 5-day jumpstart, transform, and maintain. Reset will not only help you shed pounds, but will help you in making positive changes to your overall lifestyle. The 5-day jumpstart is simple to follow. Daily, you'll consume 3 NutriMeals, 2 USANA bars, as well as a serving of fruit and vegetables. Additionally, you're gonna receive USANA's highest rated multivitamin, and you'll combine this with a moderate exercise program. As you do, you will reset your body. Following the 5-day jumpstart, you'll enter the transform or maintain phase depending upon your own personal goals. Here, you'll begin to incorporate normal low glycemic food choices back into your diet. The major key here is eating low glycemic, friends. Always remember that weight loss is a side effect of good nutrition. Using USANA's Reset program, Patty Montgomery has lost over 320 pounds. She's an inspiration to us all. She says, if I can do it, you can do it. Let USANA help you, friends. It's time to reset.